Dude.
Another end of days. Corbin, the cover, and puts away Dillinger.
God, this is it. What is he doing with that down? Nothing.
Corbin! Charlotte was trying to set up with a figure four to the figure eight. Natalya saw it coming.
Oh, what a spear. Charlotte cutting out of your hair.
Natalya coming. Now, that's not a horrifying sight. I don't know what is. Harper zeroed in. Oh, man. What a shot.
Good night, Jimmy's out. Jimmy.
Harper wins this one.
You guys are the best champions. So.
Disarmer locked in here on Logan. That won't work at all. The rear view drops Morgan.
Morgan
taps out. Wait a minute, what? Sunil Singh?
Sunil is a brave man. He just sacrificed
his dude.
That's right.
He just sacrificed his dude. The Hulk just thrown to the wall, so to speak. And now Randy Orton's got him in the clutches.
The fight is not done.
Wait a minute. Sunil Singh was coming too. Not anymore. Glorious DDT. Oh, wait a minute. Trying to sell one on Orton. Orton trying to collapse.
What a stalemate.
Shoulders down and a kick out.
Rusev still has
shoulders down on Shinsuke. And trying to turn it around. Nakamura. Shoulders down.
I thought she was going to crash in.
Guys, money in the bank. Carmella's going to cash in.
I thought she was going to crash in. This is quite a beautiful thing.
And this match continues between Natalya and Charlotte and Natalya.
And I also have
an amazing This was emotional, man.
Beautiful wife.
This was really emotional. Oh, that is great.
And when I was depressed, and when I was angry, and I was trying to be grateful, and she saw that all I wanted to do was get back in the ring, she came to me and she said, "It's wonderful that you're grateful, but you need to fight, and you need to fight for your dreams."
Oh, he did, man. He did.
So then, when I got depressed, I wasn't just grateful. I decided to fight. And when I got angry about not being able to be in this ring, I wasn't just grateful. I decided to fight. And there was a time when I wanted to quit. And instead of walking out, she got in my ear and she said, "You don't walk out." She said, "You fight. Because you need to fight for your dreams. Fight for your dreams. Fight for your dreams. And if you fight for your dreams will fight for you."
I
really don't want to have to do this. You're fired.
I'm glad he did it, but he's just for the consequences of Oscar.
Oh, no! Kevin, no!
I know they're going to attack him, man. I know they're going to do this.
Whoa!
Everybody got the look for him, though. He got some look for him on the show, you know what I'm
saying? Against Owens and Zane!
He got some look for him.
Can't take down both Sammy and Kevin. Oh! He's sure as hell gonna try! He's not gonna back down! Wyatt was just trying to talk sense into Sammy and Kevin! That is what he'll pay for! Daniel Bryan is back!
You gotta face it, bro.
Sammy Zane! Toppling Daniel Bryan!
I'm going to kill Sammy.
Kevin, don't do this!
Back. it, man. That's it right there.
Come on, and fight back.
Yeah, man.
We'll take it right back.
Oh. Everything is good, man.